the darkness. This is always a cavalry charge. It's a long, long way to sprint. Don't you like the young man at the back, Craig Robertson, wearing the Petrivi colours. He's a 50-second, 400-metre man. Well used to the long sprint. That's him starting to come through the field now. And he's still got a lot of running to do if he's going to win this race.
Wallace
McGown coming through now into second place. 28 and McGown. Very close. 28.